Hello, everyone. Today we're taking again a look at armor values in 3.18. To recap, before 3.18, most shields did 5% ballistic damage passing through when they were full, and 50% when shields were very low, with a few exceptions. And now in 3.18, all shields let 70% ballistic physical damage passing through when they are full, and everything when they are very low. Well, this change to ballistic shield penetration wasn't exactly very welcome. A lot of ships were getting destroyed very quickly. So 2 weeks ago, CIG gave us armor values with damage reduction against physical ballistic weapons. Ola Keen was kind enough to put all this data together out of XML files. There were some errors, CIG corrected them, but not everything. Let's take a look. HS ships have now 50% damage reduction against physical damage, Anvil ships 54, but there's an error, Pius is still not addressed, those are still 3.17.5 values. And Anvil Valkyrie only 50%, which I don't understand because all other Anvil ships have 54, except error with Pisces. Argo 55, Beno 50%, Consolidated 53%, Crusader 50%, except E2 and M2 at 55%. Trake, all Trake ships have now 58% damage reduction against ballistics physical weapons. Asperia 50%, PTV still at 3.17.5 data. Not the most important thing, I think it's okay that the PTV doesn't have any physical damage reduction. Other Crackheads 50, Steve 58, Merlin Archimedes 50, Miss ships have 52 except Dura and Miss, which have 53. Okay. Strange values. Origin 52 except 400i, only 50. ISI ships 53. Except Berserova, still 3.17.5 data. Tamprill, 50, except Cyclone MT, still 3.17.5 data. Same with Cyclone TR and Nova Tank. Yeah, if there's one vehicle in the game that really should have armor with high damage reduction against physical damage, it should be a Nova Tank, which is still at 10. Then we have Blade, Glaive and Scythe at 52, and Nox at 50 and 50. As always, Star Citizen is in alpha and has a long way to go, so I'm not worried, you shouldn't be worried either, but to me this looks very strange and there are still errors CHE has to correct. You are introducing something out of the blue, like massive ballistic shield penetration no one was asking for, and then you have to introduce a quick and dirty fix for something you just introduced. And why not make your quick and dirty fix uniform by giving everything 50% physical armor damage reduction instead of HS 50, Anvil 54 with a few exceptions, Argo 55, Trake 58. I mean, Trake are supposed to be cheap ships, not very sophisticated, but they have the highest physical damage reduction now in 3.18. All of this makes little sense to me. I hope you found this interesting. See you next time. Bye. Auf Wiedersehen. And now I have a Hercules plushie. Let's see if this thing blocks bullets too. Fire when ready flicker. Yeah, take no damage. No damage taken. That's too funny. It's a plushie and it's blocking all damage. Can you shoot one more time? I'm using third person view. Doesn't matter if you use ballistics or energy guns. This was a ballistic gun, it was a P8, and now a ballistic pistol. Shoot, please. Let me check this out. Yeah, it took no damage. Even though it looked bad, but I take no damage. Hey, you're still here. You might want to join me on Twitter. My Twitter account is kamoral_sc.